Welcome to 5 Minute Minecraft. When we last left our heroes, we were planning to do some more building. I just have to go off, get the supplies, and see whether it's enough or not. I know this isn't where I kept things, but it doesn't hurt to take extra stuff. Got some doors. Oh. Crafting table, that could be useful. Exactly what I'm going to be doing. Okay, fine. I have absolutely no idea what I'm going to be doing. Only that it is going to be out on the water. I could do something fairly small and simple. I shouldn't actually need a furnace. Okay, so here's the actual planning stage. I don't think this one will be very elaborate. I'm thinking just out on the water. Okay, these fish, this. And I will take a handful of that glass. Okay, so over there, I don't have the actual stone that I'm going to use. Mutant sheep. Oh, two sheep, not mutants. So, right now, it's going to be a little adventure to go out for supplies. We will make this one out of wood. Maybe do a stone base. It's all part of the planning process, but one of the beneficial things about using wood I can chop a limited amount of it. Well, one, I can regrow it. I can just plant a bunch of trees out on the coast. Thank you. get all of it up here? No. And then at some point, those trees will become bigger trees. But while mining can be very time-consuming, you already all know this, but if I use trees, I get far more supplies. From each tree that I take down, I am hoping to collect some of the fallen branches, trees, whatnot, so I can plant more. That part was not just idle talk. Bad jump. I think that I'm going to want to make a replacement axe, at least stone. A good handful of backup trees we can plant to make up for what we took. Things look a little barren out here. Back in the early journeys, I was always noticing that. Spending enough time, I guess. I don't know if I mentioned it before, but that is one thing that I am less fond of? In this game? If you are not directly around, everything that you're trying to grow, or age for that matter, it will not . So I end up having these tiny little saplings all over the place. Forgotten that all of my birch trees actually did start to grow over here. This is our pre-landscaping. Okay, so I sort of just want to get one tool out of the inventory. I don't know how much stone I'm going to need. Didn't have nearly as much dirt as I thought. I do want to fill this in. And flatten this out. So, I talked on a little bit about what the weekend was like. How am I gonna do this? It hasn't really been the best weekend to me. I've been incredibly busy, blah, blah, blah. You know the story. You've heard it all before. It doesn't change that much. So, in exchange for having to deal with everything, I have been allowed a break from the kids today. Time for myself. Unfortunately, when you share the house with someone else, you still get the distinct pleasure of hearing them screaming at the dog and children, while you're just trying to relax. In the small sense, I do get a little relaxation while, say, playing this game. On the other hand, I have the constant concern that all of the screaming and thumping and yelling going on upstairs is going to come over here, and you'll all hear it. This little area right here. This is not going to be quite as grand as I thought it was going to be. I shouldn't need that. I definitely won't need those. Yes, we have too many varied wood colors. You just notice how, let's say, stupid some people are. No matter how many times you explain, yelling at an animal is not how you get it to obey. I know it was dumb to put all of this wood up here only to take it down. But it does bother me to see the mismatch of color. Again, it is a learning process. And I'm going to put little stone blocks on either side of this so I can get up. Is the wooden axe worth using? Or would my fist be even more effective? Okay, I cannot deal with wooden tools. This is going to be our initial video. hoping it does not bother me. Having the spruce wood out here. Okay. Closer to the natural earth, it doesn't look so bad. I might want more birch to get it in closer. Where is the shortest? Okay, I think that's pretty good. And we will have a ridiculous double door. I agree, those steps are too close. Okay, that is a bit better. Not quite as sudden. Still slightly jarring. continuing the pattern of covering everything with huge window areas. Okay, good, that's out of the way. Extra light. So those houses over there do sort of an overhang thing. I have not yet tried that out. So I hear all the thumping going on upstairs, and I'm suddenly reminded of this YouTuber who I occasionally watch. Last time I saw one of his videos, he was doing these try not to laugh challenges on compilations that his fans sent. And as a way of what I would say cheating, he just had a continual stream of food in his mouth. The entire video. And I'm watching this, and I see this guy with his bag of hot Cheetos. And I'm thinking, how do I not hear the bag crinkle even once during this entire thing? So here I am listening to the constant noises going on upstairs. That I have no control over. And I'm wondering how the heck someone can edit out a Cheeto bag. While still having vocal clarity. Okay, again, I am quite aware of just how wasteful this is of my materials. It's a process. I should probably end the video because I have no idea how long it's been going on. Thank you for watching.